If you've ever been wondering how to blow up an airbag, I'm gonna tell you how to do it right now. I got a call from my mom and she said, "Hey Zen, you have this shit sitting on my shelf. Can I throw it out?" And I said, "No, I'll take care of it." And she was talking about some airbags. So the most important thing when blowing up an airbag, you need to leave the connector connected. You cannot simply short out the pins in here, splice these wires into this wire, run this along, and then you short it out on a battery. This is what the connector looks like. So we need to put these two wires to a battery and this thing will blow up out of here. This is a side impact airbag. The first step here to remove the connector, you do not want the airbag to blow up in your hand, and then you strip it, and then we attach our speaker wires. We have, you know, 50 feet of cable so we can put this thing wherever we want.
What the hell was that?
It was an airbag. I what?
You owe me $100.
Why do I owe you $100?
Throwing shit out of me.
Hi, honey. Roxy was in on it.
No, she wasn't.
Yeah.
Get off my goddamn ass.
I owe my mom $100 now. It was totally worth it. Let's watch that one more time.
What the hell was that?
Thank you guys for watching and enjoy your car. Do not go blowing up airbags. It is not safe.